We're currently in our fifth PI. We just finished PI planning using the PI planning app from Rentouch. Having remote teams and was almost impossible for the teams to be on the same page, understand what the other teams are doing, be able to be part of the PI planning event, especially when you're remote.
For me, one of the biggest challenges as a release train engineer working with a distributed planning event is visibility. When you have a co-located event, that view of progress and emerging dependencies and emerging risks is immediately visible with a simple stroll around the room. When you have a distributed planning event, as many companies are forced to do nowadays, that visibility is key to understanding what's happening, how things are progressing, and being able to make decisions on the fly and keep the event moving. The planning app provides that information to us, whether the teams are physically in different countries or even just in different rooms in the same building. It means we have a consistent view. We can see how each of the teams are progressing. We see the emerging risks as they're growing, and we see the complexity of the dependencies as the program board begins to populate.
So before we go into PI planning, obviously we review the various features that we are going to plan out. We do think about what interaction there is going to be with other teams, but actually using the PI planning app actually is when we really start to see we have something that has impacted on the other teams, or they've got something that's impacting us.
PI planning app itself, when it comes to communicating the objectives, it's another fantastic little tool for that. The fact that in this PI planning, my team located in Uxbridge wrote our objectives down, and the product manager is actually sitting in Detroit. But he can see our objectives instantaneously, and we can discuss the business value over other tools, Skype, Teams, etc., and mark up the business objectives, discuss them, make amendments to them, and they're instantly visible to the whole company instantaneously.
We use the Microsoft Surface Hubs, so I quite enjoy using the touchscreen. It means whether I'm on my laptop or we're talking around the board, we can stand up, drag things around, write new stories. In terms of collaboration, it helps within the room as well as the entire arc.
To have the PI planning app in front of you and to be able to see visually all the teams from around the world, especially the dependencies. Actually, the dependencies and the risks. To see a dependency pop up on your PI planning board that's come from halfway around the world 5 minutes ago, and to be able to open discussions with teams, it's the little things like that that make the PI planning app really useful, and it saves us so much time and effort. It really does.
My favorite feature of the PI planning app is the ability to send dependencies to other team boards directly. What this does is it allows dependencies to be highlighted, discussed, and resolved efficiently. It gives a visual representation that another team needs to get in contact with you because there is a dependency that has been created due to planning, and it allows me as a Scrum Master to either contact the team directly or go through their Scrum Master and resolve these issues as quickly and efficiently as possible.
And so for me personally, when we were looking for something to help us using distributed planning and how we were going to cope with it and how we were going to get that visibility, it was really that ease of use and that familiarity that made the PI planning app the tool that we recommended and eventually went forward with.
So we were able to find the PI planning app and make contact and get a trial going right away. And we used that for our second PI planning event with great success. We found that there were improvements that could be made to the tool, and we were very, very impressed with the reaction we got from Rentouch to make changes, listen to our suggestions, and great product releases to get those changes in right away. And we continue to have that same type of environment with the people at Rentouch.
So thinking about using the tool for preparation for a PI planning event, at first you might think this is some additional work, I've got to do some setup and some configuration, but actually it still ends up being a real time saver. The key there for us really is the integration with our ALM tools. It means that we can set up a consistent look and feel for the teams, even down to the naming conventions of all the iterations that we're going to have in the PI that's coming up.
If you're thinking about, we use Jira, so the synchronization is great, but trying to do something like this in Jira, there's a lot of scrolling up and down, dragging up and down. in the PI planning app, we've got everything in one place. So if you've suddenly got a new story, new feature, new dependency, and you've got to reorder your whole sprints, it's a case of just moving a few things along.
With respect to the PI planning app, from experiences in the past, converting those post-it notes and all those planning sessions after you've finished your PI planning event, that's always been tough. Who's written the post-it notes? What's on the handwriting? What does it actually mean when you're transferring it over into your JIRA systems? None of that's required. It's just there instantaneously. I've got to work this morning and my JIRA's all populated, everything's in sequence, and I can carry on working. Nothing's lost, no value. It's just brilliant. Works for us.